I'm Nicolette Amino.
And I'm Brian. Look at where your host from E! Design It.
Welcome to Circuit Showdown, powered by Mouser Electronics.
We've brought together three of the brightest minds from various universities in order to compete in a series of engineering challenges.
Our contestants will push their skills to the limit, creating innovative solutions under tight deadlines in order to win amazing cash prizes and electronic test equipment.
That's right. It's not just about bragging rights. They're competing for over $40,000 in cash prizes and equipment, and it's not just for themselves. It's also for their universities.
And a big thank you to our sponsors, Arduino, Keysight, Molex, Renesas, and Vishay for helping to make this all possible.
To prepare for the showdown, the students worked hard, fine-tuning their embedded hardware and software development skills, working with products and tools from Arduino Pro.
They also familiarized themselves with the Keysight Smart Bench Essentials family of test equipment, which they're using during this competition. Now they should be ready to compete head-on. Now let's meet the contestants.
So I'm Michael Vidalis. I'm a mechanical engineer major at Prairie View A&M University, and I am a rising senior. I hope to show by participating in the contest that, I mean, anyone can find a love for engineering. My background is not particularly straightforward, but I love it. And I think with enough determination, you can have a great time. I'm hoping that in this experience that I could prove that it's still an awesome career to get into. And sometimes that's where the best ideas come from.
Hi, I'm Renee Ryzinski. I'm from Rice University and I'm a rising junior. So what inspired me to pursue a career in engineering is I really wanted to work on solutions that help improve the lives of disabled people. And since then, I've kind of just fallen in love with the problem solving aspect of engineering. And I just really enjoy creating things that help people, help improve people's everyday lives.
I'm Charles Morales. I'm from Texas State University and I'm a second year master's student. Personally, for me, it's good fun. I love building circuits. It's been a little while since I've had a really good time to be able to do it, so it's kind of a great excuse for me to do that. Professionally, it's just a kind of a good kind of capstone to my college, I guess, career. Show that I did stuff outside of classes. They love hearing about projects I've done, so this is just another one I get to kind of, you know, explore a little.
Hi, my name is Raymond Yen, and I am Director of Technical Content with Mouser Electronics. Here at Circuit Showdown, I will be mentor to the contestants, meaning I will be giving them their assignments each round, as well as answering any technical questions that they may have along the way. By far, I think the most important skill a young electrical engineer or computer engineer can have is our software skills. Understanding how to code, you know, not only the language, but the process, the methodology behind software engineering, and all the things that go with it.
Let's look at the Keysight equipment that our contestants have on their benches. First, we have the DSO-X1204A, which is a four-channel scope. It's easy to use with built-in help features, but has professional-grade performance and software functions. To power everything, there's an EDU series power supply. This box actually contains three power supplies that can operate independently, in series, or in parallel. Also from the EDU series, we have a two-channel function generator and a benchtop DMM. For quick checks, there's also a handheld DMM.
The contest will have various phases and the contestants will have just 4 hours to complete their project based on a secret theme.
They'll need to swiftly develop a bill of materials using parts from the Mouser pop-up warehouse, assemble their hardware starting with the Arduino Portenta C33 with an RA6M5 microcontroller from Renesas, and then dive into coding and testing.
And they'll need every second because their project will be evaluated by our expert panel of judges from Arduino, Molex, and FIRST. And now let's meet our judges.
Hi, I'm Kirk Ulery. I'm a business development manager with Molex. We're one of the largest connector manufacturers in the world. To me, the key thing that engineers need is practical knowledge of what they learn. I'm excited to see what ideas these students are going to come up with. I really like the concept of having a specified amount of time to build something that actually works. Again, you get into the theory and you can do CAD and a lot of other things, but to actually sit down and build something in a specified time frame is what excites me.
I'm Chris Moore, the CEO of FIRST, a global robotics community that prepares young people for careers in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. I'm really looking forward to seeing how the students react well under pressure in the competition and how they apply what they've learned throughout their student careers and how they apply that technical knowledge to solving some of the challenges of this competition.
My name is Massimo Banzi and I'm the co-founder of Arduino. Well, you know, I always love to see people trying to solve a challenge or to try to come up with an idea. I like to go to hackathons and all those things. So for me, it's just as exciting to see the process. We're looking at, in this case, young people, you know, being given a challenge and being super creative in a short amount of time. That's super fun.
I'm Rachel Weaver, Director of Supplier Marketing with Mauser Electronics, and I'm one of the producers for Circuit Showdown. It was important to find the correct judges for this competition with the supplier sponsors that we have. There was a role to fill there in their product being a part of the projects, so having some representation from their company with their expertise on their products to judge those projects using their products.
The contestants have a lot of Arduino hardware to choose from, so let's take a closer look. Their projects will be based on the Portenta C33, which is a professional-grade module meant for industrial IoT applications with a robust library of ready-to-use software and Arduino sketches. There's also a Portenta mid-carrier, which snaps onto the C33 and adds all kinds of peripherals for simplified development. All of these shields add more snap-on functionality like motion detection, navigation, and environmental measurements. This one is a Portenta Vision Shield, which adds powerful machine vision capabilities to classify images or scan QR codes.
It's really nice to see companies like Mauser supporting something like Circuit Showdown, as well as all the other sponsors here, such as Arduino, Keysight, FIRST, in order to really move the industry forward and promote the engineering community.
This is going to be a really intense competition. The students stack up so well against each other.
I know, it's going to be really interesting to see who wins round one.
Tune in to find out on Circuit Showdown.